Hello everyone, I'm your host Kikyo and welcome back to Project Zomboid. I think we'll leave off 2 o'clock in the morning in base. Last episode we traveled south. Still didn't get that much intel that I was looking for. Let's go over here real quick. Oh, I'm quite shocked. The Uzi is weighing more than the fucking shotgun. But I think... So it's 3 o'clock in the morning and we... We have to get going. Last episode I did all my skills, so... We read stuff to upgrade our skills, I should say. What the fuck is wrong? How are you depressed? You are not depressed, you're here to kill things. That is your job! Now, we have some guns we can go liberate. Hey, we're gonna go do that. How the fuck are you tired? Dimitri, sometimes you interest me. Or intrigue me, I should say. I should say I'm intrigued. Let's throw this shit on the ground. Now, I know we don't have the trunk space that I was really hoping for with this vehicle. hope. Shitting me. Dimitri, grab the bag. Let's go. Sorry, as I am dealing with some fucking idiot in chat. Well, I guess that could have went a little bit better. Easy few shots. Mm-hmm. Time to grab the sledgehammer. I need to get my cot in there. Making some noise up here. Hi, I'm back. We're getting out of here with some things. I don't know, would you call that a good haul? Some magazines. And shotgun shells. It's almost been a full month since this shit show started. K2. Alright, that's this police station.